tonight. Today's hot weather causing some problems in Parma tonight. Take a look at this section of Sprague Road. The westbound lane is closed from Hortz to State Road because the pavement buckled in the heat. In case you're wondering how far the roadway moved, take a close look at the photo. That is a cell phone standing next to it. Police say this section of Sprague will be shut down until further notice.